I'm here. I found a place to go for my daily workouts, a gym. It's called Colosseum. So what I'm going to do now is just going to register and just to have a feel of what is needed when I come. That should be hopefully next week on Monday. Get to meet the trainer, you know, and break some ice. Yeah, basically that's all. Today is just meet and greet, pay, and get ready. Towards the end of the year, I plan on doing a movie, and the movie involves me losing weight. So I've just been going around looking for instructors or a gym. So currently, I'm like 104 kgs, and I need to get down to about 75 or 80. About, and so here I am, Colosseum, my new home. I am hoping to start training Monday, so that's training for 4 days in a week, you know, very intense, a bit of everything, but mostly concentrating on Muay Thai, because also that just helps with the mind as well, and getting into character. So I mean, this is the journey we started. Losing weight, we all know that gaining weight is so easy, but losing weight is so hard. And I think one of the things, or of course I would be expecting from the Colosseum, my trainer, would be a lot of encouragement, just to bear with me. But I know I won't be an issue. I was very athletic. And so just encouragement and just being there for me through it all, because I need a lot of that. Losing weight is such an issue, but this is a good place to start. So I'm very excited.